you taking all of these to your presentation?
I just can't pick. I love them all. I'll decide on my way there.
It's happening, baby girl. Decorating the Balmorian Embassy for the Christmas Charity Ball.
I want the most successful charity ball to date, and not based on the frivolities. Decorum, not decor.
Does the new ambassador really mean no decorations?
Some people don't think the embassy needs to be decorated. Who is the new ambassador, Ebenezer Scrooge?
What is going on here?
We're with the decorator.
This needs to stop this instant.
If you have concerns, take it up with the new ambassador.
I am the new ambassador.
How can you hold a Christmas charity ball without Christmas decorations?
I was such a bear the other day. I owe you an apology.
Apology accepted.
She is a good decorator. Indeed.
Dad, look what Emily gave me.
Will you excuse me just one moment?
I'm so sorry.
Miss Barnes, may I present Queen Therese.
It's an honor to meet you.
Would you care to join us? I promised my daughter I'd take her to see the city at Christmas.
Oh, that's sweet. Stately and dignified. Your favorite things.
Oh, sweetheart, it is on.
I have to admit, I've never been to an embassy dinner.
Well, I hope you enjoy it. You enjoy it? It's infectious.
Feeling the Christmas spirit?
Welcome!
My wife, she loved Christmas. I have not celebrated it since, until this year.
You must remember, you represent the crown.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, of course.
It's like he decided to put his heart back into bubble wrap. Christmas is about opening hearts, and Magnus's heart is now open.
I really need to talk to you. You taught me that there is a lot to love about Christmas.
Christmas, Mr. Ambassador.